Good morning, everyone. Happy Monday. It's February 1st. Oh my goodness. It is also the first day of African American History Month. So my husband, Brad, you all know Brad, he picked up this booklet at the library. They were just kind of had them out. Here's the cover. It's the Kansas City Black History. It's pretty interesting. I was reading about quite a few people that I hadn't heard about before. And so I just wanted today to share about this woman, Cathay Williams. She was the first African-American woman to serve in the Army. And this was at a time when women were not allowed to serve. And she was able to do so by posing as a man. And she lived from 1844 to 1892. She was born into slavery, actually. And during the Civil War, her family moved. She enlisted outside of St. Louis. And what else? It's just, I just can't imagine, like, joining the Army pretending to be a man. I think it's amazing. The bravery and courage and strength that she demonstrated. Also, when she died very young at 48, she tried to get a military pension, and she was denied a military pension, which I think is awful. They don't know where she's buried. Her grave was probably just a simple wooden block, which has been disintegrated. So anyway, I just want to honor her, Cathay Williams. And when she enlisted in the Army, her name was William Cathy. She gave me William Cathy, so she reversed her names. And then here are the papers that deny her pension. So that's kind of all that really is left of the records. But anyway, I just wanted to honor her. So on that note, let's go ahead and get started with a little pre-plie combo. And I will face the bar. And oh, hello, there's that bar. And we'll, here's the combo. So we'll go on to side, plie, second, chasse, first, and stretch and tendu side, rotate in, rotate out, and plie, flex and tendu, roll the ankle on de or, and then tendu side, tendu, and transfer weight. Other side, side, plie, second, chasse, first, and stretch. Tendu, rotate in, rotate out, plie, flex, tendu, roll the ankle, roll the ankle, roll the ankle, tendu, tendu, and up, and close. Little tendu front, demi-plie, tendu side, demi-plie, tendu back, demi-plie, releve, and close, and tendu side, tendu, we'll stretch away from the bar, take a nice long stretch, and come up and close, and then starting left front, plie, side, plie, back, plie, side, tendu. Wait, is that what I did? Yes, tendu. And then side, and then away from the leg, three and four, up five and six and seven, eight. We'll roll through the feet three times. Plie, roll through, rise. Plie, roll through, rise, and balance, and stay. And then we'll step away from the bar and just traction out through the spine. You can swing the hips side to side a little bit, wiggle out through your torso, release forward, plie, roll up. Left foot forward, calf stretch, quad stretch. Left foot back, calf stretch, quad stretch. And then just roll your shoulders out. Okay, so from first we have tendu, plie, chasse in, side in, out, plie, flex, and tendu, roll, 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 tendu, tendu, up. Same thing the other side, we have front, plie, side, plie, back, plie, releve, side, tendu, and up, away from the leg. Front, plie, side, plie, back, plie, releve, inside, plie, away from the leg. And then roll through the feet three times. Ta-da, ta-da, balance. And then stretch it out in parallel. Plie, roll up, calf, quad, shoulders. Okay, we have the theme song from Cheers to start us off today. Ready?
Thank you.
We'll just keep rolling through those ankles for one more time. Find your balance. Nice and tall. And lower the heels. We'll step away from the body. Get your sit bones down. Release the arms forward. And there will be a slight pause before we go to the second side, but it'll come pretty quickly. We have the theme from the Titanic movie, Blast from the Past. Here we go. Thank you. right, let's go from first for a tendu from first. All right, let's take a little tendu. We'll do tendu and a plie and a plie and a stretch and a first and first. Flex point and close to the side. Plie and stretch. Tendu first, flex and point and close. Same thing back and plie and stretch. Two tendus, flex and point and close. Bourdieu forward and two, up three and four and come right back and six and seven and reverse it. Tendu, plie. Plie, stretch, two, tendus, flex point. We feel the inner thigh and the hamstring and the calf and the heel extending in one straight line. Side and plie, plie, stretch, two, tendus, flex point and close. Tendu, make sure the supporting knee is opening over the toes. Two, tendus, flex point and close. And we'll plie, roll through, rise and stay. And we'll finish with a little balance there. And we'll regroup before we go to the second side. Ready? Here we go. Take a tendu from fifth and I'm really not a historian, I probably did not speak about this woman very historically as well as I should have. So check her out, Kathy Williams. Really fascinating story. Okay, let's see, what are we doing? Tommy from Fifth. All right, I don't need to listen to that one. I know how it goes. All right, let's do tendu and a plie and a fifth and a fifth. Side and a plie and a fifth and a fifth. Inside front and a plie and a fifth and a fifth. And a side inside back and a side inside front. Back and a plie and a fifth and a fifth. Side and a plie and a fifth. Fifth, back and a plie, fifth. Fifth, and a side, and a front, and a side, and a back. But draw forward, two, a three, a four, back five, and six, and seven, and eight, to the bar, and two, and three, and four, away from bar five, and six, and seven, and eight, plie, sous-sous, find your balance. We'll stay here, and then just testing out your balance on one leg, just coupe the front foot, and place it back down, and then coupe the back foot, and then place it back down, and we'll finish. So we have tendu, plie, two tendus inside, and plie, two tendus inside front, and plie, two tendus side and back, and side and front. Back and plie, two tendus, side, plie, two tendus, back and plie, two tendus, side, front, side, back. Put rough forward and up, come right back to the bar, away from the bar, sou-sou, coupe, coupe, finish. All right, the lion sleeps tonight. Can you dig it? Here we go. Take a little tendu to feel that transfer of weight from one leg to the other. So we'll do tendu, tendu, close, tendu, tendu, close, and a two tendus, and a three tendus, and a two tendus, and a three tendus, and a down, down, rise, plie, and a stretch to the back, tendu, up and close, tendu, up and close, and a two tendus, and a three tendus, and a two to the side, three to the side, and a pulse, pulse, so soon we'll turn to the other side. Tourne-lier and up, tourne-lier back and up. Two to the front, three to the front, two tourne side, three tourne side, two little pulses with the inside leg front, so soon up, plie. Reverse the whole thing in day tourne, and we'll finish. Okay. Here we go. This is more of a note to myself than to all of you. Just make sure you're standing evenly on both feet. I tend to favor my back foot or my front foot, depending on what I'm doing. But I tend to favor a foot rather than just standing on 2 feet. Okay, let's do a little dégagé. Hang on. I need to find. Pattern that goes on fa front, side back, and then a little something on the fourth set. So we do dégagé, scoop and down, dégagé, scoop and down, two dégagés, and a double pique close, dégagé, scoop down, dégagé, scoop down, two dégagés, and a double pique close, same thing back, up and down, really activate those toes, and to feel your turnout, da 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 da, and a first, first, fifth, a first, first, fifth. Plie front, enveloppe. This is on flat. Just stand nice and tall. The arms en bas. It's actually harder than it might seem with arms down. It's easier here, harder here for whatever reason. And then close, reverse. One dégagé, one scoop. One dégagé, one scoop. Two dégagés, a double pique close. One dégagé, one scoop. Dégagé, toes down, and two dégagés. Double pique, same thing front. Dégagé, scoop. Dégagé, scoop. Two dégs. Double pique close, first, first, and fifth. First, first, and fifth. Plie, enveloppe, stay and stay. The music will stop, but we'll fondue here, and we'll susu, and we'll regroup to the other side. Just ignore the music if it starts over again. I'll restart it when we're ready to. Go to the left side. Make sure you're standing on 2 feet and fifth. Okay, I already said that. Sorry about that. Here we go. Go to the left side. Here we go. maybe try facing the bar in first. All right, this goes right, left, and then right, left, reverse. The only thing that reverses is instead of closing back first, you're gonna close front first and chasse from the back. You'll see what I'm talking about here in a sec. Let me adjust my bar. Boom. All right, so from first, we'll do eight negligees and first and four and five and six and seven, eight. Back and front and back and front. Big chasse relevant. Lower first and a one and a two and a three and a four. Five and a six and a seven and eight. Back and a front and a back and a front. Chasse relevant. And first, same thing, eight negligees. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This time you're close. Front, back, make sure the heel is crossing. And then generous chasse, passe derrière. To the first, eight days, so that's five, six, seven, eight. Cross front, back, chasse. And we'll finish there. Make sure that you finish in a first position on both feet, evenly, nice and strong. Okay, ready? I'm gonna actually face, well, no, I'll make it around. Here we go. Is you kind of live your childhood twice. You like live your childhood, and then when you have a child, you watch all those same movies, like the Muppet movie and Star Wars, and it's all an adventure. Okay, Grandejeans. So we have this one. Can you feel the love tonight? I don't know. All right. Oh, I'm getting toasty. All right, hang on. From fifth position, let's negligé and an in and an out, plié second, relevé second, and plié, relevé, passé, battu, sorry. From passé we go a little battu, and then we go plié, and around, and a rangejambe, 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 close fifth. Just all parterre and close. Reverse, so we go side and in and out, plié second, relevé second, plié, relevé, passé, battu, and then we go plié, and around, and six, rangejambes, five, and six, and seven, close eight. We'll take vertebra forward, and two, up three, and four, plié, brush, enveloppé, to the back, and a close, cambré back, two, and three, and four, plié, arabesque, enveloppé to the front, and close, cambré to the side. And two, plié, curve through your spine. Stay in plié as we brush à la seconde. Envolté, find your balance. Stay, and close. And we'll take our inside leg for a lunge. Do whatever you like to do in your lunge. Cambré back. I'm gonna take a planché stretch into an attitude balance to finish. Do what you need to do to stretch those hips the last little bit. So we have dégagé and in and out. Plié second, relevé second, plié, relevé, passé, battu. Plié one and a two, and then six rangejambes. Reverse all of that. We have four counts forward and up. Plié, enveloppé. Here's our leg extension, cambré back. Plié, enveloppé from the back to the front. Side plié, curve, brush, relevé. Balance for a long time there, and then susu, and then take that nice hip opening stretch in your lunge. Do what you like to do. All right. I'm out of breath. Here we go. Dégagé side. Okay. we'll restart the music. This is not the music starting for the second side, it's just a repeat. Okay, take a moment to let all that sink in. And we'll prepare to go left. Ready, here we go. As your foot is like a wet paintbrush, and you're brushing the floor. Absorb. We'll take a fondue. Okay, so hopefully you have a little bit of space. Hopefully you're not holding onto a small little bar and you have a little bit of room to travel forward and back. So if not, you can just draw your foot up to susu and replace the leg. That's equally beneficial. So we'll do fondue, front and plie. And pique, and fondue, and back, and plie, and pique, and fondue, releve passe, and fondue, alisicone, ranajam, double ranajam, and close reverse fondue derriere, plie, and either push off or replace and extend. And then inside leg, same thing, sprint, fondue, extend, pique, fondue, releve passe, fondue. You can either releve to the alisicone or keep your heel down. On it on, double on it on. They turn the other side. Okay, hang on, I need a swig of water. You might too, hydrate, make sure you hydrate. All right, let's do this combo. Here we go. Thank you. was that Jane Fonda who said, feel the burn? Well, there's, yeah, then there's the whole kind of Bernie Sanders feel the burn too, which is great. I felt a burn for sure. Okay, it was the more of the Jane Fonda kind of burn. Let's do a frappe. And I don't need to listen to this one because you know how it goes. So let's do ton de prepare and wrap. Front and front and front inside, 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 double front, double side. Oh my goodness. Double back and clash and clash. Sorry, back and back and back inside, 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 double back, double side, double front and clash, front and front and front side. What I'm trying to say is we'll repeat it again, the whole thing combo. You can elevate your supporting foot to be on the knee point for the second set, or stand flat front, front and front and side, side and side, double front, double side, double back and clash, back. Back and back and shirk to the side and double back, double side, double front and clash. Then we'll add on here. So we've ended up extending front. We go one and two and three, petit battement, petit battement, petit battement. Take a plié. Let's just do a relevé passé to feel our center. I was not on my center there. And then plié. You can either relevé passé again or take a pirouette and find a balance. I'm gonna take attitude devant because I did attitude derrière after the run just. So we have front, front and front inside, double front, double side, double back and clash, back and back and back inside, double back, double side, double front and clash. Either rise to your supporting heel or stand flat, repeat the whole thing. Then we have tombé fondu relevé, petit battement, plié, relevé, plié, pirouette, or roll it again, and then balance in a position. Take the time you need for your balance. We'll stop the music and start it over for the other side. Ready? Here we go. Whoops, that's not it. Sorry, I thought I switched tracks. Not yet. Okay, here we go, for real now. In good shape, it holds me up. Okay, let's go to the left side, here we go. Tight muscles that might have been tight. Here we go.
Thank you.
is Monday and we will take an adagio. I'm so excited about doing an adagio. I'm gonna pump myself up. Let's see. Let's do this one. Yeah, we'll have plenty of time. So we do double pay to the front, four counts. One and two and three. Hold four, fondue five, double pas, second, six and seven. Hold eight, range to the back, and a two and a three. Susu four, that'll be the inside leg five and six and seven, close eight. And then just reverse that. So you have four counts, double pay to the back, two, three and four, fondue five, through the double pay, alisekon seven and eight, carry to the front, and two and three, susu four, inside leg back five and six and seven, and then we'll close and big turn eight to the other side. So don't just think about the final destination, but think about how you're moving into the position and all of those, what are those called? Transitions. My God, I'm having a hard time remembering my words in any language. So you have four counts to the front, two, three, four. Fondue, double pay to the alisekon. Just feel the development of the leg. Carry to the back, two and three, susu four, and then double pay the inside leg front. And close, reverse that, double pay to the back, three, hold four. Fondue, double pay alisekon. Carry to the front. Feel that openness in the femur bone in the hip socket. Oh, the femur bone in the hip socket. And then susu, double pay inside leg back. Close, détourné. Sorry, I forgot to mute my phone. Somebody actually sent me a message. That's exciting. Ah, okay, I will respond to that later. I'm gonna send it on quiet. Ready, here we go. Swings. We can leg swing next time to that one. All right, so it's grand battement. Oh, my hips. Good morning, hips. Let's do battement and fifth, and battement and fifth, and the two, inside back, seven and eight, and the side and fifth, and side and fifth, and side, rotate in, rotate out, and it goes two battements to the back. Three and a four, two batmas inside leg to the front, two batmas to the side, three and four, side and in, out, rise, we'll turn to the other side. Okay, nothing too fancy, but just really stick to your alignment and your movement mechanics. I love to say that, your movement mechanics, what's instigating it? Is it your inner thighs? Is it your abdominal muscles? Is it your glutes? Hopefully it's a combination of all those good things. Here we go. Standing up. Let's take our little releve combo that we did on Friday. Let me find, it's going to be a little quicker. I will save that one for Wednesday when Cecilia is with me, or Flora. I don't know what name she's going to be going by. Maybe she'll be wearing her glasses that she doesn't need. She's taken to wearing glasses without the frames. And then when she's not wearing her glasses, she like squints like, I can't see. Like, no, you're fine, honey. Don't do that. It'll give you wrinkles. okay, sorry. That's really beyond what we're doing right now. That's okay. We might do that. Let me just check one more thing. Let's do this one. So, it's a little on the slow side, so don't be afraid of that. It's actually a little bit harder on the slow side. So facing the bar, we'll just do 5 and a 6, plie, sou, sou, déjà, plie, enveloppe, and plie, enveloppe, and plie, enveloppe, coupe to the front and coupe, back other side, and brush, enveloppe, we feel his hamstrings, and plie, enveloppe, coupe, and coupe, again, and a 2, and 3, and a 4, 5, and a 6, coupe, coupe, brush, and a in, brush, and a in. This time we draw the toes up for a retire balance. We go the other side, yeah, same thing, left, we go plie, and in, plie, and in, plie, and in, and coupe, and brush, and in, pull the knee side, press the sporty heel up, and in, down, and up, down, and up, down, and up, and under, plie, and in, draw the toes up. Feel your belly button lifting your toes underneath you. I'm not kidding. Feel your belly button like, boop, pull the toes into your retire. Okay, let's do this. It's kind of fun. My foot always cramps, but we'll try to just breathe through that. Here we go. Plie, sou, sou. Thank you. recognize that. All right. Ooh, my word. Take a moment to stretch those calves if you need while I find our music. My goodness. Has a weird skipping thing that happens when I get burned. Into the my iTunes. Hang on, I'm gonna switch over here. Let's get a little jazzy with our center work. Why not? Okay. Thanks for bearing with me. Let's do from fifth. Let's see, we do tendu front, range to the plié back, range to the front, and close. Two tendus to the front, two tendus to the back. Double tendu side, two more tendus to the plié, relevé, passé, plié, close front, single pirouette, closing back. We go to the other side, front, plié, round, big circle with the toes, run back to the front and close, two tendus front, two tendus back, double tendus side and close, double tendus side and, sorry, two tendus. So one double tendu and then two tendus to the plié, passé from the back to close front and then from the front to close back. We'll reverse it right away. So we go back, plié, run to the back and then close, two to the back and two to the front, double tendu, make sure those heels are forward, fifth, and plié, passé from the front to close back, and then on, and close. Tendu derrière, plié, round, and round, and close. Two to the back, two to the front, heels coming forward, and then two tendus, front foot, passé, close back, then back foot comes up for on and on for that. So we have front, plié, round, then the front, close, two to the front, two to the back, double tendu, tendu fifth, tendu plié, relevé, pirouette, and then other side, and then we reverse it. Okay, I am ready for summer. I don't know about you, but I'm ready for spring. I'm ready for hanging out outside. Here we go. Here we go. When you're taking a passe relevé from fifth or pirouette, I'm just realizing the more I can really feel both heels connecting from the push-off, it seems like it would make it harder, but it gives it so much more support and groundedness to go where you might just even try it on your own, just plié, feel the heels and then press, rather than letting those heels be kind of a little bit, you know, not really pressing. I think it's pretty cool. All right. We'll take an adagio next. What do we have for adagio? Dun, dun, dun. All right, here we go for this. We'll pas de cheval to the front and board right forward. Over one, up two. Oh, this is hard. three, arabesque four, promenade arabesque five, and six, plie, or seven, plie eight, pas de barre, and double pied two, and three, plie attitude four, releve, and then brush through, détourné, other side. It's a little bit hard, but it's kind of short, so just have fun with it. We go over one, pick up the toes, carry the arabesque, and four, promenade, feel that supporting heel and inner thigh coming forward, seven, plie eight, pas de barre, double pied two, and three, wrap attitude four. We're gonna releve five, plie, brush back, and then close back and détourné, and close. We'll pause, and then we'll do it one more time because it's kind of short. So pas de châle over, up two, three, and four, promenade five, six, seven, plie eight, pas de barre, double pied two, and three, the inner thigh wrapping around, and then extend both legs, plie, brush, and then détourné. If you time the brush with your body moving forward, you get a nice kind of pendulum effect. Close back, beach from the other side. What do we do? I'll put a partial forward. Coming up, that's all four counts. Promenade, five, six, seven. Plie, eight, pas de barre. Two and three, four, five, and brush. It's exciting. Enjoy that shifting of weight. It's dynamic within your adagio. Love it. Okay. If you're into those sort of things, I get excited about that, but I'm kind of weird. Okay, here we go. It wasn't as short as I thought it was. Would you like that again, or do this if you don't want that again? You want it again? Great. You guys are awesome. Wow. You guys get some gold stars today. I'm too much around other first graders on a screen, so sorry if I'm acting like I'm in a first grade environment. Thumbs up. Okay, let's do this one more time. Remember to breathe. Let your arms be supported from your back. Nice work. We will jump up and down. Let's jump up and down. Let me just find our tempo. Small jumps are just too fast for me for small jumps. So I'm gonna do like medium jumps for small jumps. Let's do a first and a fifth and a first and a fifth and a second and a fifth, second and a fifth, tombe, pas de barre, tombe, pas de barre, changement, 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 soubresaut. First and a fifth, and a first and a fifth, and a second and a fifth, and a second and a fifth. Tombe, pas de barre, tombe, pas de barre. Then take your shoulders and your back and your hips with you as you go around. A five and a six and a seven and eight. You're going to take your soubresaut a little bit forward, like those little. You can do that, or you can take it straight up and down. If you're taking it forward, just make sure that your popo comes with you. That popo back there comes forward. So we have first and a fifth, and a first and a fifth, and a second and a fifth, and a second and a fifth. Tombe, pas de barre, tombe, pas de barre, changement, 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 soubresaut. You don't have to take that on turn on. You can just take it, changement, 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 soubresaut, without the turn if you prefer. First, fifth, 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 tombe, pas de barre, tombe, pas de barre, changement, 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 soubresaut. Feel those inner thighs nice and together. Ready? Here we go. Second combo, we're going to do that same combo. If you want to add onto chaquat at the end, you can do that. If you want to do échappé battu, you can do that. Totally optional, just kind of different layers you can add. Deep cleansing breath, and we'll prepare. Ready? Dancers, woo. Let's take our grand pliés in second position and just breathe. Just follow along what we usually do. Here we go. Second position. Stretch over. Parallel your feet. Reach out and over the hips. Thank you.
Bravo, bravo. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you all. You're amazing. And I'll be back Wednesday. Cecilia will probably be with me. So I'll be ready for that. She'll probably put some more sticky notes around the room.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Thank you. Have a great day. I'm glad you could be here.